Cal, it's Officer Hernandez.
Who?
Officer Hernandez. I work with Tenpenny and Pulaski.
Oh, the bitch!
Find your daughter's friend.
Or if you're off.
I'm coming.
In jail, we pumped iron and watched Weasel.
I'm the freak bitch you don't take home to mama.
This man. Go.
Coming soon to the Los Santos Convention Center, it's Mike Andrews.
Understand that it's okay to be poor. There need to be poor people. We rich are the yin, you are the yang. We need you.
He's changed millions of lives with his book, Rags Are Riches. Now hear Mike Andrews live.
Mr. Andrews, I've had a run of bad luck, and I was wondering if the state could help me get back on my feet.
This is the negative kind of self-obsessed and greedy talk that doesn't help anyone. My program will teach you a new outlook on life. Instead of complaining about being poor, enjoy it. Watch TV. Don't vote. Who cares?
But I'm homeless.
You got it all wrong. Society doesn't owe you anything. The government has better things to worry about, like killing innocent people. You already have everything you need, so enjoy your life.
See Mike Andrews live for only $200, payable in 10 installments. Reserve your seat today.
Your home of the drive-by and true home of gangster rap.
Just waking up in the morning, gotta think I'm rich. I don't know, but today seems kinda high. No barking from the dog, no small. And mama cooked the breakfast with no ball. I got a little ball, but didn't dig out. Finally got a call from a girl I wanna dig out. So hooked it up for later as I hit the door.
We'll be right back.